Finally, I moved into a new space, and with that comes a new deck setup. In today's video, I will be showing you how I went to customize my deck setup, and hopefully you see one or two things here that you might want to add to your deck setup.
Setting up the decks was challenging at first, but after carefully reading the manual, everything came together. The sleek white tabletop gives it a clean, modern look, and a sturdy frame makes it durable and also stylish. This is an electric standing desk with a 50 inch by 40 inch surface, offering plenty of space for my gear. What set it apart, it is motorized, height adjustable, allowing the desk to move smoothly up and down. It also has 4 programming presets, so you can easily switch between sitting and standing to keep the energy flowing and even flex those muscles whilst work. The desk cost me only $127 US. While it is not the highest quality it gets the job done. It's sturdy enough to hold up to 176 pounds, making it perfect for my setup without breaking the bank.
For better cable management, I pick up this cable Raceway tray here, which will make my cable management much better. All I need to do is just remove this red sticker here and stick it underneath the decks. I will be using this U-Green HDMI 2-in-1 KVM switch because I will be using my Mac Mini and also my laptop to power this setup. So this is the KVM switch. As you can see in the front here, you have a 5 GB transfer speed of USB-A, Type-C, and a control. You have the HDMI output. Around this side, you have an input for HDMI, another input for HDMI, and 2 USB-A slot right here as well. And you also have the section for the charger. Inside the box, you get 2 HDMI cable, the charger, USB-A, USB-A port, and the controls.
The monitor I am using is the LG 32-inch UltraGear. It's a 1440p gaming monitor with vibrant color accuracy and a glossy display. It features 165Hz of refresh, 1ms Martian blur reduction, and AMD Freestyle Sync Premium for smooth, tear-free gameplay. Black stabilizer enhanced dark scenes with a crosshair function improved precision. Weight at 11 pounds. It's powerful addition to my deck setup. I would say that if you're looking for one of the best affordable monitors out there, definitely go ahead and check out LG 32-inch UltraGear gaming monitor.
What's holding up this monitor is a sturdy monitor arm from Ergonomic. It was easy to set up and supports monitors weights up to 22 pounds with size ranging from 13 to 32 inches. For the price, it performs extraordinarily well. As I mentioned before, this is the KVM switch right here, which I'm currently using, which is also connected to my laptop. This is my Dell Inspiron 15 5510. This is an i5 11th generation. I also have a 20 gigabytes of RAM inside of it, 512 gigabytes of regular storage. This is what I use to connect to this, and if I go ahead and press this button right here, it will switch to the connection on my Mac Mini right here. So you can see how cool that is. And once I press the button again, it will switch back to my Windows PC. The monitor stand I'm using is from B-Zine, specifically the Log SO3 aluminum laptop stand. Is an ergonomic detachable stand compatible with both Windows and Mac laptops. I chose the black colorway because it complements my setup aesthetics perfectly. Plus, it features a rubber finish that securely holds the laptop in place. The keyboard that I'm going to use here is a B75 Pro mechanical keyboard from Yanzii. Hopefully, I'm saying that correctly. I decided that I want to go with this color because I believe that it will match the aesthetics, because I'm going with basically black and white, grayish color, and so on, as you can see right here. Out of the box, you can see that you have the basic information here. You can see the Yanzii B75 Pro, right there, stickers, and then you could see you have the keyboard. Ooh, this is really heavy, honestly. You can also see that you have this thing right here. This is a volume, so you can use it to turn up the volume on your monitors or your laptop. Also, the color variation as well. You can see the dark gray and the light creamish color around here. So this is what I decided I wanted to go with. Basically, with this also, you have a feature at the back of it here that allows you to pull out
E-sections, and we also have the connectivity around here. We have a USB Type-C right here. You can also switch between Wi-Fi, and also if you want to connect the Yanzii dongle right here, that would be really cool. But overall, guys, let me know what you think about it. I will also do a full review on this keyboard later on, so do remember to subscribe to the channel.
These speakers from Sanyong are really, really good. I would say that I've been using it for the past 4 months and it holds up really, really well. This time around, I decided that I needed to get a stand for both of them, make it easier for the sound to be coming direct towards my ears. And also, you can see you have the volume button, the mode button, and also the tuners. The connectivity is easy. It comes with a dongle to connect from one speaker to the next, so it's make it easier to have play across both speakers. And I also went ahead and connect the Type-C cable and also the dongle. You can also use this as a Bluetooth as well to make it easier for connectivity. The Mac Mini is the most underrated OS, and it is one of the best OS I've seen. I've been using this for the past 2 months, and I can say that definitely it holds up really, really well as it relates to transferring files. I record most of my videos using the Mac Mini. Overall, I can say that with 8 GB of RAM and also 256 GB of storage, it's not ideal for many person, but overall it gets the jobs done. You would need an external hard drive if you need for more storage, but as you can see here, you have two USB Type-C, two USB-A port, a one HDMI port, a Ethernet port, and also the power jack.
The desk chair that I'm using is an ergonomic office desk chair that I got on Walmart for $106, and I got it because of the Black Friday deal. The official price of this desk chair is $360. If you know that you're going to be sitting on the desk for a long period of time, it's recommended that you get a good desk chair to prevent issues like neck pain and also back pain as well. It's recommended. So if you want to go ahead and also get this chair, I will leave a link for it down in the description so you can get it before the Black Friday deal is over. The mouse that I'm using here is the Logitech MX Master 3S. I've been using this mouse for the last 6 months. I would say overall it's holding up really, really well. I will not go over this again because I've made a video on it already. So if you want to see those videos, you can also check the previous videos that I uploaded before. But overall, this mouse is one of the best mouse that you could get. The overall scrolling on this mouse is top notch. So definitely, if you want to see more contents like this and more, do remember to follow me over on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, follow me over on TikTok, and also subscribe to the channel. As always, Hodin here. Thanks for watching. See you next time.